Hi, I'm Coach Mike, and welcome to Change Your Body Bootcamps 2016 Phase 11 Challenge Week. Today's challenge workout number 2, complete max reps in 20 minutes. This is going to be a fast one, this is going to be a fun one. Today you need your mat, your roller, a pair of dumbbells. Dumbbell range is 35 to 55% body weight. Use what you got otherwise. If you got two different sets of weights, if you can get two different sets of weights, like light weights, I got 2.5 pound pins here, that would be real helpful. The whole workout is set to intervals, so 15 tens or 20 tens. You're gonna do as many reps as you can. So I've got my workout card here and I'm gonna record my reps now. You're gonna have to do a lot of counting while you're training. So you can either just count continuous. First exercise, you get 8 reps, and then on the next exercise, you start at rep 9. Come up with some way to count, or just write it down every time, and then at the end, you add everything up. You'll see me add everything up, and that's the total. So max reps in 20 minutes. The per person goal is 290 reps. So you're gonna try to get 290, I'm gonna try to get 290, and we'll see how we do. Helen's got the timer. We're gonna start on the ground. We'll start with some core first. High planks are first, feet wide. High plank tees. Keep your hips still. Reach like your arm is being pulled away from you. Externally rotate your arm. So turn it out so your palm faces forward. And then count. Let's call that 4 each, 8 total. One leg psoas bridge. Eight. Okay, last round, fourth round, here we go. Pretty consistent on those. Right, like I said, what's up? We got 11 reps. Okay, now you record. See how many I got. 8. 1 and 1/2 squat jumps. Next we got dumbbell 1 and 1/2 squat jumps paired with bent over Y raises. There's multiple levels, so first round will do the first round, hopefully get a lot of reps. Second round, second level, third round, etc. First one, hands behind your head, all the way down, halfway up. All the way down, all the way up, all the way down, halfway up. Body weight first. Heads packed. Reach. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Okay, that helps. Round two, prisoner 1 and 1/2 squat jumps. Hands behind your head. Someone's pulling your arm away from your body, so you have traction. Okay, round three. This is level three with dumbbells. This is where I stop talking. Whew. today. Okay, that's four rounds, add them up. Beautiful. I was down 11. I'm up one. Okay, next. Bench press. Lying on the ground, that's live. Pullovers. Level one, bent arms. Level two, straight arms. Last round. That's the workout. Four, 18, 2. Here we go, it's big math.
4, 6, 14,
1, 3, 10, 18, 1, 2. So close. The goal is 290. I got 284. But I feel amazing. I feel so good to compete. I felt good to compete. Please like this video, at least for the sweat and the effort. Please comment below, let me know what you thought, let me know how you did, what levels you did, what percent body weight or dumbbell load, how many reps you got. Please share this video so we can grow the audience and the community. And please subscribe so you can get the new videos when they come out. Have a great day. Hoorah.